Attention sellers, starting December 13, 2024, if you're shipping to Europe or Northern Ireland, you must comply with the General Product Safety Regulation, or GPSR. To continue selling on Amazon and eBay in these regions, you're required to provide manufacturer and product safety information. But don't worry, M2E Multichannel Connect makes it easy to stay compliant. Let's walk you through the steps. And just a quick heads up before we begin. Make sure that the GPSR information you provide is in the local language of the country where your item is being sold. The link to a source can include an image like a pictogram or a label in JPG or PNG format, a product manual, or any other document in PDF format. For eBay, you can add the manufacturer and safety information through item specifics. Navigate to the Listings tab and select your eBay account. Group items by European marketplace and use filters to refine your search. Select the products you want to update, then click Change Settings and apply the Change Primary Category Mass Action. Click Specifics next to the selected category. In the Product Safety section, fill in a dedicated field. You can either enter a custom value or choose the appropriate store attribute. Once saved, the app will automatically update your eBay listings with the new information. For Amazon, you can provide the manufacturer and safety data when creating a listing under a new ASIN. Select a relevant product type first. In the Safety and Compliance section, provide the necessary store attributes or a custom value and confirm your changes. The app will submit this information when creating a new listing on Amazon. By following these simple steps, you'll ensure your listings comply with GPSR and stay visible to buyers in Europe. Thanks for watching, and see you next time.